In Norway, we have a famous rally driver named Petter Solberg. We have two things in common. We are both winners, and we both suck in speaking English. He was once interviewed by Eurosport about how it is to live in North. And he tried to tell them that we burp after dinner in Norway. The Norwegian word of burp is rape. So he told the world by television, in Norway, we rape after dinner. My name is Jan Tore, and I am head of sales. I have been here from the startup, and is one of the founders. This is my team of directors. It's eight people in total. We work close together to learn from each other and make the best decisions. They all have a responsibility for different markets and have 23 team leaders and over 140 employees to manage. Christer Fjellstad is the new one in the directors team, and he will lead the portfolio growth team. They will work in three teams. One team handling renewals, one team for selling up contracts with big customers, and one team to turn terminations. This is an investment to grow from 100 to 105% portfolio value. Here you see an optimal sales team are organized. They are usually six people with one team leader. The team contains of bookers, in-house sellers, and field sales. Every team have a common bonus system, and they share it equally. We have developed a world-class sales structure, and always work to improve it. If you can make a few percent better, it will make millions of paybacks. You can find more of this process in the picture, if you want. Don't ask me about the login. This is our sales channels. We are very good at working on telephone and meetings, but this year I want all sales team to focus more on digital platforms. We have used a lot to develop world-leading systems to sell products on web. Thank you.